basic safety tips. How to safely walk behind your horse. So there's a couple ways that you can walk behind your horse safely. One is being right by your horse. You put a hand on him. Take a deep breath. Let them know that you're there before you just rush around them. And then I'll keep a hand on him and I'll go ahead and proceed to walk around. But if at this point my horse is nervous, dancing around, I'm not gonna go any further. I'm gonna wait for them to settle, relax, stay calm, be trusting of me. And when those feet are still and quiet, then I can continue and walk all the way around. Notice how close I am to my horse. I'm keeping and hugging my horse all the way around to this side, keeping my hand, anchoring my presence so he knows I'm there. The last thing I want to do is take my hand off while I'm walking around, where maybe I go into a blind spot. He doesn't realize that I've left. I startle him and he instinctively just kicks out for protection. If that were to happen, it's not my horse's fault. It's mine.